Materials storehouse. There's a lot of dirty things inside. Pallets. Vase full of water. Place the rose in there. Alright, this is sort of health. The vases are not. So it restores it to 5, so always a great thing to remember. Now, if I remember correctly, we got such a bunch of crap. It's after me! Oh my god, it's gonna kill me! It's gonna kill me! It's getting there! It's definitely getting there. Gonna go. Ah, it hurts! How do I destroy you? I forget how to play this game! That's how you destroy it. Stupid. There's something on the ground. Sand, a wooden fish tail. I can't walk this way anymore. Bus is broken. The bus is broken. Oh, damn it, me! But I don't understand what this is, what this is meant to, the painting of a rose is meant to be. So, whatever. So now we just gotta get the other piece, and then we can exit inventory, correct? Yeah. So currently we have the lace handkerchief, a treasured white hand handkerchief from Mother, the red rose, a pretty red rose, seems too beautiful to be real, a wooden fish tail, and a, which is, but where's the head? Come on. Go! So, play hide and seek. Now we get to play hide and seek. Was he behind this one? There goes our music. There he is. Found me. You get the prize. And the prize just so happens to be that fish got cut off. Alright, now I could open all these other ones, but I don't think any of them have any. Yeah, that one. You saw a very sensitive painting. That destroys the lights. Ah, shit. I got hit. Right hand. Oh, what the shit? Get off my screen. I got fucking slashed. Alright. I'm about to die. Oh, you almost spit on me. God, why did that hurt? Alright, what's it say? Totally white painting. Looking closer, there's actually a small number in the center. 9. This is the part where I actually got stuck on. Just when you've forgotten. And this part I should know. Just when you've forgotten. Stay away from the middle. Beware of the lips. You can't interact with those lips at all. Sadly. If you do, it bites you. So I have to figure a way out how to get around it. Doll dangling from the rope, and then that falls down. And then I find doll's clothes have a small number on them, which is 18. The thing is, this door right here. This door has a password on it. You have to get X times X plus X equals a number. So, whoops, didn't do that. So I don't know how it's gonna work. So, actually, I think I might know how it works now that I think about it. It's been a while since I played this, but I think because the way I was looking at it was completely different. There's an odd one out. Yes, this is one of those everyone is lying kind of thing. Stand in front of the statue, go west 3 steps, then step 1 south. That's the answer. Stand in front of the statue, go east step 4, go east 4 steps, then north 2 steps. That's the answer. The one in white speaks the truth. The only truth speaker wears green. Stand in front two steps and two steps. I agree with the one in yellow. So everyone agrees with this one, but no one agrees with, yeah, the only truth speaker, which one was it? It was 4, then 2. I think it was the brown one, because no one else seems to agree with the brown one. Yeah, no one else agrees with the brown one, so that's the trick for this one, I believe. That was it. Like, no one says the brown one's a liar, the brown one's telling the truth. They all just say white's telling the truth, yellow's telling the truth, green's telling the truth. They completely dismiss the brown one. So, east 4 steps, then north 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I hope this is right. Nope, it is not. Who was right then? Did I actually do that right? East 4, then north, however many. I need to get... I'm so bad at this. Who's... No, no! Alright, so... I'm going to have to say that that's going to wrap it up for now, because I didn't mean to do this, and I'm trying to skip through it as fast as possible. Shift, 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 shift. I actually don't even know how long I've been going on for. This will probably be a two-parter episode. Sorry about that. But as I always say, you'll know that the second the video goes up. I don't know why I always say it at the end. Shut your mouth! I wish I could draw like the person who did this. But I'm gonna try it one more time. I don't remember who it was, though. It had to have been... I was almost certain it was brown. Because no one else says that brown's right. Unless it's different. Go east. Oh, it's because I'm stupid. I went west. Oh, come on. I'm in a planetarium class and I don't even know what frickin' west is. That's west. There's a number that lies in the back of the tile. 4. And that just happened. Which is pretty odd. They all kill the one that told the truth. Liar. 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 They all killed the one that was telling the truth. That's really sinister if you ask me. So far, the numbers we currently have, which I'm going to try one more, I'm going to try this one time. If I get it wrong, I am going to hurt myself, probably. That's why. All right. So, look closer, there's actually a small number. 9. So, 9. What was that one? So, I have 9. This one was 4, I want to say. This one was 4. So, 9, 4. And, 9, 4, and... That's right. This one didn't fall yet. 9, 4, and 18. Alright, so 9, 4, and 18. So, 18 times 9 is... what is 18 times 9? I'm trying to remember. It's like 72, I want to say. 72, but then I gotta multiply the other one, which would be... That'd be like 100 and something. Hold on, I don't have a calculator on. I have my phone on me. I forgot to bring it again. Whatever, it's gotta be at least... Well, the 4... Sorry, not the 4. What is it? What number was it? It was 4. Yeah, that's right. It's what is 4. So this has to be a 6. And this one has to be... it has to be 100... I'm gonna say it's 144, maybe. Wait, 44? What am I, stupid? It's 6. It's gotta be... There's 6 has to be the number that I'm looking for. I honestly, I'm just doing this as a box. I don't remember how to multiply that in my head. I'm normally good at that, but not today. Two times. Alright, I'll be right back in a second. Alright, I finished the puzzle real quick. I actually played a little further ahead, but I actually realized that my audio wasn't recording real quick, so because my microphone was actually unplugged. I don't know why it was unplugged. But I quickly plugged it back in, I just reloaded this point. So I just gave the mouth the food, and I know this part, which scared the crap out of me 2 seconds ago, so sorry about that. And it killed me. Alright, so instead of redoing that again, I'm gonna end it here. I've probably been recording for maybe 20, 30 minutes or something like that, I don't know. It's always different for me. But if you have been, thanks for watching, and hopefully this game will go over very nicely. The other game I just recorded the other day, one night, won't be going up. Will probably be going up later on after this month. I'm not sure, honestly. There's not that much left this month. There's another week or so left. So I might be able to play that game all the way through. I'm not sure yet. And this game, too, I might be able to play all the way through. But if I can't, these games will be added onto my on my huge plate of games I already need to beat. So, as I said, if you haven't, thanks for watching. And if you have another game, suggest it, please.